would you like to do the intro?
Sure. Hello, everybody, and welcome to one of my favorite games. I bought this recently. I'm so happy with it, because I get to play three of my favorite games all over again, even though I only finished Birth by Sleep. Best one. Only because Ventus.
I have actually never experienced a single Kingdom Hearts game, so this will be great.
I have experienced a few, some spin-offs, mostly main games. There's a lot of weird main game ones, but we will be starting the first one, seeing as I want you guys to restart, and I don't want to start in the middle of the story with him, because he's not going to understand anything. I mean, you won't understand anything in the first place, but might as well start on a good middle ground. Because you don't need to know anything to begin with. So, there are three difficulties.
Hardest one.
Proud?
Yes, hardest one.
Do it, bitch!
I'm fine with proud. The only thing is we cannot change later.
That's fine.
Hold on, auto or manual?
That's up to you.
I know. I think I'm gonna go with...
It's so beautiful.
I'm gonna go with manual, just because I've not been having fun having to manually rotate the camera each time in Birth by Sleep. One of the nitpicks I had with that game. Now I saw shut up.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Thank you.
which one you picking?
I have to pick two. But I think, because we're on the highest difficulty, I'm going to choose shield and sacrifice staff.
Aww, but it has my head on it.
So does the shield. Power I seek. Yeah, no, but this is the skill set that's gonna really help me because I get 5 damage and 4 defense.
Okay.
Where the other option, if I would have gone sword and sacrificed staff, I would have had 6 attack but only 2 defense.
Yikes.
And stats do play a matter in this game. I don't think I'm going... Is this the point of choosing? Yes. I don't think I'm going to use magic much. Even though magic is, like, one of the most powerful things, I just never find myself using it too often.
I get that.
Like, boy... is it useful? No, but that's what I read my phone when I was searching.
Oh, you could have told me to do that.
Yeah, no, but these are the stats.
Yeah. Ah, Cinderpella.
Oh wow, that was that's kind of hilarious. So by the way, if I would have scrolled a little bit down, as it says, if you're playing on proud mode, choose shield and sacrifice staff. As it'll get you the ability to guard leaf bracers and second chance earlier.
Nice!
Little guys that I was just fighting are called Heartless.
Okay.
They're quite literally the manifestation of people's hearts or whatever.
Oh.
I might be a little bit wrong on that, but you know, I've only heard this so much. In later games, we'll also be fighting Unversed and what are they called?
I'm not sure.
I'm trying to think of the name. I think it's just Heartless and Unversed that are the main two enemies for most of the series. I don't think there's anything else.
Now you're drowning, bitch!
So, Heartless are the dark manifestations of people's hearts, and Unversed are what happens to somebody whenever their heart becomes heartless.
Okay.
Essentially, they become a husk.
Yeah, like a redead from Zelda.
Pretty much.
Well, nice.
I can't open it. What should I do? And this is where Kingdom Hearts comes in. Does it?
I don't know.
Oh no, never mind. It's not yet, never mind. That's after I finish the island. These choices matter again. But I'm gonna search it real quick.
I was gonna say, dude, just go off of what you feel.
No, this affects how fast you level up.
Oh.
Titus, Wacka, and Selfie will each ask you one question with three responses available per question. The answers you give will affect the rate at which Sora will level up throughout the game. If you choose the first option, your journey will begin at dawn. Sora will level up fast from level 1 to 50, but will level up slow from 51 to 99. If you choose the middle option, it will begin at midday, meaning you will level up consistently. If you choose the third option, Sora will begin his journey at midnight, meaning he will level up slowly from 1 to 50, and fast from 51 to 99.
Well, how do you want to do it?
I think I might go fast, because I don't know if we're going to reach level 50. I don't know if we're going to reach level 50 by the end of the game.
Okay.
What's the most important thing to you? Being number one. What are you afraid of? Getting old! What do you want out of life? To see rare sights. You're afraid of getting old and you want to see rare sights.
Alright.
Alright, Kakashi!
Alright, Kakashi!
Yeah.
It is time for our challenge. Are you ready?
I'm starting to have second thoughts though. Faster, medium. Because I don't want to go slow. Give me a coin flip. Just do a digital one.
It was heads.
Okay, so we're going. I mean, we should probably choose words, but whatever. I think fast is good. I'm gonna regret this later, but who cares? You know, it's on proud difficulty. You know, we have everything to fear. Press the menu button. That is not the menu button. Hold on. Oh, because we're still in a cutscene. They increase our stats. So now our strength is 6. Or, I assume it'd be 6, considering it was already set to 5. And we just leveled up and said strength increased to 7. I'm gonna guess we're at 6 strength, but I can always check the stat list later. So by the way, seeing not only, you know, like brand new Kingdom Hearts characters, we will also be seeing Final Fantasy characters and Disney characters.
As
you probably already noticed with Sleeping Beauty and Snow White being on the covers.
And Cinderella.
And now Beauty and the Beast.
Hey.
It's mandatory. I hate this guy so much. I had like no defense here because I chose sword sacrifice staff. So I had like half the defense I should have.
Ouch.
What's this guy's name? Dark Side, I believe? Yeah, Dark Side. Oh crap. Yeah, by the way, this guy's just a meat shield.
Oh, and she wants you again.
Die, please. Thank you! As you saw in the top right, left-hand corner, we now have more max items and defense. Especially in crowd mode, is just a meatbag to be punched. Yeah, but the reason why I didn't ask you is because I said I wouldn't talk during cutscene with music.
Oh, fair enough. Yeah.
Because I just remembered, like, oh wait, my choices matter on Destiny Island. I should probably search this up. Yeah, but I died a whole bunch of times to Darkseid, because I was on proud mode, and I had sacrifice, and I didn't choose choose shield, so I was really bad.
Whoa! Give me a break, Kairi.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
Oh, yeah, it wasn't a dream. Look at the beautiful way the waves crashing.
I don't know.
That is beautiful.
The beautiful water.
What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
So is she his love interest?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know...
Although they're really just good friends.
I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So... I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh? What? Are you kidding?
Well, we gotta cut.
Ready?
Some...
Go!
Fun fact, you actually do get to race with you, later.
Sora is winning.
I can't remember what the difference is between you winning and losing, but I mean, who cares? I'm gonna win anyways. Hold on, is that race scene now or later? It'll be here in a second. Destiny is last. Are you listening to me?
Sir, are you listening to me? Okay, here you get two locks, one clock, one rope. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. I'm counting on you.
Yeah, this is gonna take, like, 20 minutes, maybe. Speaking of, what time we at? How long have I wasted?
We're at 23 minutes, so we'll be back.